Welcome back, my followers. I'm your host, JD Knoles, and this is another episode of Knoles Cool Stuff. Today we are doing the Redmi K20pro camera test and video test too. I will be doing everything as if a normal person would be shooting it. Alright, so this is why this is in portrait mode and not landscape mode, because most people will use portrait mode when talking or videotaping themselves. Alright, so we are going to do the camera test on this, and everything will be by hand. That means no tripod, no little jibby thing to keep the camera steady. It's all by hand, and this is Knoles Cool Stuff, the Redmi K20pro camera test. So let's get this going. And this is the front camera, selfie camera, video quality test right now. All right, let's try the rest of them out. Is it worth your hard-earned money? Hard-earned money. There we go. All right, so that was the Redmi K20 Pro camera test. If you like the video, hit the like button, hit the bell for notifications for new videos, and hit the subscribe button if you want to join my family on Knoles Cool Stuff. And as always, my followers, I'm your host, JD Knoles, and as always, be cool.